Hello everyone, welcome to Opportunity Circle, the number one opportunity discovering platform. Today we bring you the Microsoft Internship Program for University Students Application Guide. Microsoft invites university students to apply for the Microsoft Internship Program 2021. The internship program is open for students pursuing bachelor's, master's, or PhD programs. Students can apply regardless of the nationality as Microsoft is open to all talented and outstanding students. The duration of the Microsoft internship is a minimum of 1 month to a maximum of 6 months. The duration depends on the field, position, and internship site. Interns will work on projects with skilled teams. This is a chance for all students to work on their ideas, work on cutting-edge technologies and offer solutions. Interns will get an opportunity to experience working alongside professionals in a diverse community and executive engagement. To be considered for this internship program, applicants must be enrolled for a full-time relevant degree program. After completing internship tenure, students must return to the institute for at least a semester or a term. Worrying about your expenses? Do not worry. Microsoft offers competitive pay and other benefits. So apply now for the Microsoft Internship Program. The internship is offered in Redmond, WA and the Bay Area in the USA, Cambridge and Canada. You can see the areas in which the internship is offered. The eligibility criteria to apply for the Microsoft Internship Program. Applicants must be enrolled in a full-time degree program. MBA and PhD students are also eligible to apply. Applicants must be outstanding, talented and innovative. Applicants must commit to complete the internship period. For more details about each position, visit the official website. The benefits of the internship program: competitive pay, relocation benefits, and there are many other perks. The application process. The application process for the Microsoft internship program is online. Visit the link provided below to apply for the internship program by clicking on Apply Now. The deadline and starting date is different according to the location, position, and academic level of the interns. Click on the link given in the description section of this video to start your application process. After clicking on the video, you will be redirected to this webpage. You have to scroll down towards the application process section and click on Apply Now to start your application. After clicking on Apply Now, you will be redirected to the Microsoft official website. On this website, you can see the university internship, official information, and on the right side, you can see there is an Apply Now option. Click on Apply Now to start your application. After clicking on Apply Now, you'll see different internships. Select the internship program that you want to apply for. There are different programs based on your education level and your field of study. Let's click on Program Management Intern Opportunities. On this page, you can see the detailed information about the internship program that you want to apply to. And then you can click on Apply Now. You have to sign in using your personal account. You can sign in with your Microsoft, your Facebook, your LinkedIn profile, or your Google account. Or you can sign in with an employee account. Microsoft employee sign-in or your LinkedIn employee sign-in. Just sign in with Microsoft personal account. Click on yes. Then you have to create profile. You have to add in your first name, your last name, your email address, and then your country of residence. Select your country of residence from the drop-down list and then click on create. After creating your profile, you have to add in your information. You have to upload your resume, then you have to add in your contact details, then you have to add in your experience, company name, job title, start date and end date, and description of your responsibilities. You can add an additional position if you wish to, but it is not necessary. Then you have to give your educational details, your school, country, region, state, province, years attended, your field of study, and your level of education. You can give other additional education information. Additional information: what are the areas of expertise, skills, or relevant courses? You can Add your skills by typing here, or you can click on add skill if you want to add more skills. Are you willing to relocate, yes or no? Then you have to upload your documents, your resume, work samples, author articles, etc. And then you have to tick the privacy policy, and then you have to continue with application. This will be the submission of your application. You cannot edit the information after this. This is the final step of submitting your application. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon for daily updates and new videos. Don't forget to join the official groups of Opportunity Circle on WhatsApp and Telegram, and follow us on Facebook and Instagram for daily updates and new opportunities. Thank you so much for your interest in this video. We hope that this video is helpful for you. And if you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends and family. We will be back with more videos.